We are News Team Assemble, and this is Ghost Ship.